Can I tell her what I say?
You could adopt the child.
She wanted her own.
On this night, Mr. Thorne, God has given you the son.
Your savior. You must accept him now.
I see.
He's killed once. He'll kill again. He'll kill until everything that's yours is his.
What in God's name are you talking about?
The son, Mr. Thorne. The son of the devil.
I have such fears.
What kind of fears?
She fantasizes that your child is alien, that your child is evil. She also thinks the child isn't hers.
On the eternal sea, he rises, creating armies on either shore, turning man against his brother, till man exists no more.
When he is certain to inherit all that is yours, then, Mr. Thorne, he will kill you.